Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. Today I'm going to show you guys how to resolve if you're experiencing a problem with a drive or a folder on your computer where you're unable to access it or you do not have sufficient privileges in order to read or write to it. So in this brief tutorial I'm going to be going through how to hopefully resolve this without too much of a hassle. And we're going to jump right into it, and we're going to start by selecting whatever file or folder or drive we're having the issue with. So I'm going to select my documents folder for this example, but if you have any specific drives that you're having this problem with, just follow along with the same steps I'm showing in this tutorial, so it should be pretty much universal for any issues related to this. So you're going to right click on it, and then you want to left click on the properties option at the bottom of this context menu. And now you want to left click on the security tab. Now you want to left click right where it says for special permissions or advanced settings, click advanced. You want to click this advanced button right here. And now you want to select add right here. For principal, you want to select the principal here, just left click on that one time. You want to click on this advanced button right here. And then left click on find now. And now I'd recommend scrolling down on this list down here until you get to everyone. And then click on OK. Click on OK again. You want to allow full control. And then you want to click on OK. Click on Apply. And then once you do that, the window should close out after you have saved the permissions. And you should be good to go. So I hope this brief tutorial was able to help you guys out. And as always, thank you for watching. And I will catch you in the next tutorial. Goodbye.